Yo guys, welcome back. So basically today we'll be talking all about some cool stuff to expect over the next couple of weeks. So free content, fun stuff, and you know, just exciting things to do in Fortnite. So we hope you guys enjoy it. And first things first is going to be Speed X Nikki 30, which is so unexpected. And honestly, I think Nick actually had like an aneurysm trying to deal with Speed. So yeah, check this out.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I choked.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm about to let one out, Nick. I'm sorry, I'm about to let one out.
No, please, please. Oh my... Hey, look, oh it's god, a ritual right it now. No, it's first to five, bro. Chill.
I'm about to let it out, Nick. I'm sorry.
It's first to five.
It's coming.
Time to make a comeback.
It's, like, it's coming out of me.
Never back
god,
down,
to...
never what.
Oh my god,
never
I'm about to let what? It out. I'm about to let it out. I'm about to let it out.
No,
I'm about to let it out. I'm about to let it out. That's what he got. I'm about to say it, bro. No. I'm sorry. I know you're friendly.
No. Delete the VOD. Delete the VOD. Nobody saw it. Nobody saw it. Come on. Redo.
I'm sorry, bro.
Oh, my God. You know what to do. Find his address, silk his feet, and make sure he never plays Fortnite ever again.
Honestly, I cannot believe that they actually teamed up together because, well, Nick is extremely, like, you know, family friendly and Speed is not. So that was very, very interesting to see nonetheless. But with that being said, the first thing to talk about is update 26.20. It's now set to be released next week on the 26th. I really wish it was sooner than that, like, you know, by tomorrow. But unfortunately, another week of, you know, kind of no content, which is okay. The season's absolutely fantastic, but we do need some consistent content to start rolling in, which I'm hoping is, you know, starting next week. Now, everyone today over on Reddit has been talking about NPCs and how, like, a lot of the cool skins have never released, so check out this full list. Honestly, like, every single one of these look absolutely fire, and you might have noticed that a lot of these kind of are already in the game, but with different colors or different styles, and yeah, that's probably true, like, Kit Bash, I think. Everything you guys see right here in the back of video is actually not inside the game quite yet. But again, we are definitely hoping that some of these will make it to the game as they're incredibly detailed and just super cool looking. So I guess my biggest question is, like, if you guys could cop any of these, like, which one would you guys actually want inside the game? And how much should they actually sell it for, like, these NPCs? Or if anything, maybe they can make a whole section inside the item shop called NPCs. And that also will lead to a lot of people coming back to Fortnite to play with, you know, and make funny emotive videos like that, you know, pretending to be an NPC and stuff of that nature. So yeah, I really miss that type of content and I miss the fun that Fortnite used to give a lot of YouTubers. So bring it back. Don't forget guys that Fortnite's birthday is coming up very, very soon, which also means that, you know, the 6th birthday will give us a bunch of free rewards. So a back bling, potentially a skin this year, a pickaxe and a spray. That's currently what we know so far. Again, you know, the skin's not entirely confirmed, but it looks like it's kind of pointed towards that due to the pickaxe being encrypted and of course kind of being tied with the skin. So whether or not it's an old skin returning or it's a new skin, you know, we're really hoping it's a new skin, obviously, because, well, who does not want a free skin? But yeah, take that with a grain of salt. We also have a pretty interesting thing as far as another free skin. So the Refer a Friend program is now returning with a very unexpected skin. And I'm not quite sure if anyone even wants this skin, but Madcap Remix soon. According to leaks, Madcap will be getting a Rogue Remix skin soon. This will be a part of the upcoming Refer a Friend program. And by the way, I made this concept. It will also feature an emote, pickaxe, skin, and back bling, banner, and spray. So, you know, 5 to 6 free rewards is very, very good for Refer a Friend, especially because now it features an emote. So there's no official confirmation as far as what it's going to look like, but inside the files right now, there is a pickaxe for the upcoming style that looks like this. So myself and a few people have created concepts, so here's also those in the background video. So it looks pretty good. With that being said, Fortnite will be also adding 4 mythics soon, and we're not quite sure if this will be in the display cases inside the bunkers, but yeah. Mythic Rapid Fire SMG, which of course got buffed to 26 magazine size. Mythic Overclocked Pulse AR, Mythic Habit Shotgun now returning, and a mysterious Fortnite Mirror Secret Mythic, which is more than likely probably going to be the Broomstick, let's be honest. I think on here the most that people are looking forward to seeing coming back is probably the Shotgun, so cannot blame you guys. It's a great Shotgun, so yeah, very, very cool. We have some updates as far as the Fortnite storyline and some fun facts, because I think it's actually pretty interesting. Important Fortnite storyline details. So Donald Mustard said that 1 equals Singularity more important than we think she is, aka she is higher up than Paradigm, not Paradigm. Am I just not reading this right? 2, she will play in story in upcoming years. She was never set to return close after the video. She is everything. Honestly, I don't even know what the hell this guy's saying. Like, just to be completely honest, it doesn't even make sense, but yeah, it's probably interesting. Ja Jones had a wife and children years in the past. His family was the only reason why he joined the IO, so the IO protects them from dangers from his reality. But he only got immortality, so his family aged and died from old age, and he never did. I honestly don't know if these are real, but it's definitely pretty interesting if that's actually, you know, actually true. Like, this dude's like a freaking god or something like that, and I have no idea. And as far as that last part of the storyline, Fortnite the Collectors, there are 2 big collectors and 1 mini collector in Fortnite's storyline. One is an Ice King, collectors of dangerous items and monsters who are a threat to realities, and Kato, a time and omniversal collector of powerful important things, then Cryptic. So it's definitely pretty interesting. I guess it's just kind of like letting you guys know that these are collectors inside the game. There's multiple aside from Kato. So yeah, take that as you will. Don't forget that we also have an upcoming skin. So here's the upcoming skin. Thanks to Bad Play for making this custom image. It looks pretty fantastic. And yeah, pretty good looking skin. I think this will release by tomorrow, as of course new skins tend to drop on Tuesdays. In other news, we also have for you guys this in the background video. So I'm not quite sure if this is real. This seems like totally fake. But regarding my original leak about a potential underwater city point of interest, the new Aquaman film got a release date of 4 days ago for December 22nd, near the launch of Chapter 5. So if Chapter 5 does feature an underwater point of interest, you guys seem to hear first, but honestly, I'm not even remotely believing this, because why would Aquaman come to Fortnite again? I don't really know. I don't think it's that important, but perhaps it is. And last but not least, we have for you guys 3 memes, so just enjoy these. I don't know, man. I'm kind of confused as far as the direction of this channel right now. I'm just kind of bored and trying to have some fun, so hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you guys next time.